here and welcome to another video here. And today we're going to be talking about Mablethorpe. Oh no, that was on the last video. Today we're going to be talking about about Sutton On Sea. So this is going to be the Sutton On Sea series. It's basically going to be kind of similar compared to my series about what I said in Mablethorpe in that last video, I've been talking about what's aimed on Sutton On Sea. So today we're just going to be talking about what's in Sutton On Sea. So we're going to talk about what's kind of over there. So what's kind of the main things over there, and then I think in episode 2 I will explain just a little bit more about the Sutton On Sea layers. So today we're just going to be talking about it in episode 1. So Sutton On Sea is kind of a little bit of a place where there's loads of different shops, there's takeaways, and there's a lot of stuff over there. Don't know if there's any more. I don't really know. I'm going to try and be a little bit quiet now as well, guys, because it is pretty late. I'm filming these at the moment. You might already tell. I'm going to try and be a little bit quiet now, because I don't want to be too loud. There's actually people, there might be people asleep at this time, and I don't want to really wake them up with my bloody big gob coming out. That's why I'm going to speak a little bit quiet for this film. Sutton On Sea is aimed at, as I mentioned, shops, local shops and that, where people just get their stuff that they want. Takeaways, there is a few takeaways over there. There is a chip shop, which I mentioned a bit earlier on, where I had chips for tea. I think also there's another one over there. I think there's is there a pizza one, I believe? I don't really know whether there is. I know there's a few. There's a few occasionally over there. I can't remember all the others exactly. There is a pizza one over there. Jewelry shop, I believe. I don't really know exactly, because we're going to stay a few times, but I haven't really explored it. Speaking of exploring, I'm going to be doing a vlog over there. That'll be next time when I come. By the way, it won't be this time, because obviously I'll be doing the vlog on Wednesday. Because obviously I do vlogs on Wednesdays and on weekends. So that's when I'll be doing the vlog. So I definitely need to get the vlog out, because I'm definitely going to be doing the vlog. Obviously it won't be a long vlog, because it's not a lot of things. It's kind of a shame over there, but I'll make this for you. Oh yeah, I've got this now, it's kind of just for me. It's not really for us, really, that one. There's a lot of a paddling pool over there as well. It's kind of got a few things over there as well. There is that as well. There's just a few more other stuff over there, to be honest. Not really, kind of a lot of things kind of over there, but there is a few things that there is kind of over there that will actually base on something. Obviously, I don't really know it myself, just because I have kind of been past it a few times. I think there has been one time where I've been with my grandmother, I believe. It was me and my grandmother that time, and we walked I keep thinking that's people over there, but it isn't. I know one time we've walked to Sutton, just me and him, and we've kind of done that, and we've been to the shop and all that, and then we've kind of came back again, and that's been good fun. I know that's kind of one time we've done that, so I know that's one time we've done that, but that's actually pretty fun to do that, so it's pretty fun to do that, so it's pretty cool that. That's pretty cool. I love doing that. I know it's kind of one time we've done that. There's not been many other times that we've not really done that, really. I can't remember how many other times that we've kind of done that. Obviously we have kind of been past it and all that, but there's not really been a main time that we've kind of explored Sutton On Sea. There's not really much there anyway at Sutton, but there is a few kind of things things that there is kind of way over there, but there is a lot of stuff that's not really over there. So, yeah, there's not really a lot of stuff that's kind of way over there. That's enough of things to yeah, that's kind of everything that I want to say about it, really. Well, obviously, there's not really any more things to kind of talk about it. So I think that's kind of everything, really. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this little video. So I think in the next video, I'm going to be talking about a little bit about one that's based in Sutton again. So I'll probably talk about a little bit more about it again. It's kind of a little bit more, that's what I do. Have my time with it, I will let you know about it when they come in. So, that's going to be everything I'm going to explain in episode 1. So, thank you. I'll try and do episode 2 hopefully tomorrow or on Sunday if I can. And if I can't, it will be next time. I'll be doing that, so I'll try and get it planned if I can. Anyway, I'll see you all later. Bye!